Ya Malik, Ya Malik, Ya Malik.
Qadim ya Allah, Ya Qadim ya Allah, Ya Muqtadir ya Allah, Ya Hayyu ya Allah,
Ya Allah.
A lot of killing against innocent Muslims. In a moment that we experience these dark moments, we should never, ever, ever lose hope in the Lord of the universe, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because this world is not run by America. This world is not run by Israel. This world is not run by the enemies of Islam. This world is run by Allah Azza wa Jal, and Allah Azza wa Jal is the one that will determine the haq over the batil. Allah is the one that will determine. No one else except Allah. Allah is the one that will decree. As He decreed in the past, قُلْ جَاءَ الْحَقُّ وَزَهَقَ الْبَاطِلُ إِنَّ الْبَاطِلَ كَانَ زَهُوقًا. Say the haq had came and the batil had vanished. The batil is made to be vanished. And it's only moments away when the batil will vanish, because the innocent blood of those innocent brothers and sisters will never ever go to waste from Allah Azza wa Jalla us. But these are the big price that you pay for the victory of Allah to come. This is the price that the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam paid in the past. And this is the price that the prophets and the messengers in the past paid. And this is the price that the ummah will continue to pay until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will prevail the haq over the batil. Yes, it's sad. It's upsetting. Because every single Muslim brother and sister that's dead out there is my own brother and sister. Regardless I know them or not. Regardless there's a relationship between me and them or not. But they say La ilaha illallah, and I say La ilaha illallah, and we all say La ilaha illallah. So we are the nation of La ilaha illallah. So we're all brothers and sisters. Innama al-mu'minuna ikhwa. Verily the believers are brothers. Verily the believers are sisters.
Allahumma ihfaz Misra wa sallimha.